I'm not here to be generic. I'm not here to tell jokes. I'm here to talk about something that's serious.
Remember, viewers, some of this language is disturbing.
There's a little story that must be told.
I had to tell you this story.
There's a little story that must be told.
Here we go. Take it away.
I want to talk about the state of hip-hop.
What the hell happened to you, hip-hop? When did Fight the Power become Wait Till You See My...
Hey, girl, how you doing right here? Tell us something that's journey. Wait till you see my date. Wait till you see my date. Wait till you see my date.
No wonder they whispering. That is terrible.
And I still love rap music. Love rap music. Tired of defending it, man. People either love it.
I am your biggest fan.
Hate it.
Sounds like diarrhea to me.
Even the United States government hates rap.
I love the art of hip hop. I don't always love the message of hip hop. There are times where there's a message that is sometimes degrading to women.
Women that like rap don't give a fuck. If the beat's all right, she will dance all night.
But also, something I'm really concerned about is always talking about material things. You know, always talking about how I can get something. You know, I get money, I've got money. So the question then is, what's the content? What's the message?
Now, I love rap music, but I'm tired of defending it. Because you got to defend rap music, man. Because people always go, that's not music, this shit.
Garbage.
And in the old days, you could break it down intellectually why Grandmaster Flash was art. Why Run DMC was art.
All cuts are on time and rhyme connect.
And I love all the rappers today, but it's hard to defend this shit. It's hard, man. It's hard to defend I got holes in different area codes. It's hard to defend booze, bitch.
Get out the way.
S'il vous plaît.
Hip hop, have you lost your damn mind?
Hey, I'm out of here. Thank you.